some breathing difficulties. Okay. I think we're going through a cosmic storm right now, but don't worry, the Enterprise is totally safe and secure. Let me just get